You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is 240. Let's solve it step by step. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. 6 times 8 equals 48. 48 times 5 equals 240. And so the final result is 240.